Sturgeon revolution begins, SNP chief unleashes big gun to take on Boris and tear apart UK. Nicola Sturgeon has appointed a close ally as her new constitution minister, who will be responsible for bringing forward a second Scottish independence referendum. Angus Robertson has been appointed as cabinet secretary for the constitution, external affairs and culture. The portfolio covers constitutional policy responsible for bringing forward a second referendum bill, cross-government coordination of European and wider external relations, including post-Brexit relations. Mr. Robertson is a former SNP Westminster leader and was returned to Holyrood earlier this month as the MSP for Edinburgh Central.